Hey guys, hope you've all had a fantastic week. Today I am going to be showing how I coloured and stained the body. It's going to look awesome when it's done. Also, remember to subscribe to the channel and hit that bell notification so you know as soon as new episodes come out. Here we go.
What I'm going to do now is actually colour the flames just in the middle here. And I'm going to use some markers for this. In fact, very good. These are the markers. These are pro markers, and these are actually blendable. So I'm going to use a yellow, an orange, and a red, and I'm basically going to create a flame around just this middle area. The rest of these around here, they're not going to be touched. They're going to remain as they are, but these middle sections, the client wanted them to be red. So that's what I'm going to do, and I'm going to also make the middle section red as well. So I'm going to get going with that. I'm really excited about doing this part. This is doing the orange now. So I'm adding the orange color now, and I'm using this blender pen to actually blend the colors in. And it basically creates this really nice kind of flow between the colors rather than it delineating and just looking like, you know, I've put a little bit of orange on top of the yellow and you can see where the marks are. So this works really well. And on to the final color, the red, which is going to highlight the middle and also most of the flame, so that it's actually looking like it's red down here and then going out to the yellow out here. So final color, let's do this. And there it is, completed. Looks so, so good. Love it. I'm now going to start colouring this area, the recessed area, and for that I'm actually using this, which is actually a coffee solution, and this works really well. Here's some test pieces so that you can see the kind of colour that it's going to become. I'm going to go with this very light colour to start off with. So I've done the little test piece in the pickup cavity just to check that the colour is just right, and it is. And the lovely thing about using something like a tea solution or a coffee solution or even vinegar and wire wool is that it creates a chemical reaction in the wood, and it actually reacts with the tannins, the natural tannins in the wood, and creates this really beautiful effect. So that's going to go all over these recessed parts. Thank you. All right, it's the day after, and I've done a second coat, a slightly darker coat, because the first coat wasn't very visible. So I did this color, which is awesome. And the contrast is just beautiful, it's perfect now. Alrighty, so I've been working on the back off camera, done the sides as well, and they look really good. I'll give you some shots of that later. I'm just finishing off the back. This is quicker than the front because the areas are just larger. Just a little bit quicker to paint on the stain.
Once all the stain was done, I lacquered the body and it was ready to rock and roll. Next step was completing the neck, which I'm going to show you in the next episode. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please do subscribe to the channel and click that bell notification so you know when new episodes come out. Also, please do give the video a thumbs up. I'll see you soon. Have a great week.